Numbers not working in favour of Fenner, but they're still within three. Problem is with the rebound, there's not much they can do, and they've got to stop turning the ball over well. Ultimately, Brown dribbled the ball off Shengelia's foot. Lorenzo Brown saying to the ref, hey, I didn't do that on purpose, and sure enough, you see...